to my channel, and today I have a complicated layered shimmy for you all. I know it's been a while since I've done a complicated shimmy, but as you know, I really, really love complicated shimmies because they're complicated, they're challenging. I love shimmies. They can go with any music, whether it be your fast drum beats with the shimmy part or your nice melody with the slow parts. And as well, it's great to challenge ourselves as dancers and be able to dance for ourselves rather than doing showy moves that impress everybody, do something that impresses ourselves and we can enjoy it too. So the move that we're doing today takes from our walking figure eight, but it adds in a little transition as well. So I hope you enjoy it, and if you do, make sure you give this video a thumbs up as always. So starting off with our nice posture, we come across to doing our figure eight step. Now I'll do it without the shimmy to start with, just so we can see. So we're coming out to the side, up, in and down, out to the side, up, in and down. If you haven't learned this move before, I've got a tutorial on this too, so make sure you please check that out first. So as we come out, up, in and down, out with our foot and the other hip out, up, in and down, other side, out, in and down, out, up, in and down. So from this we're adding in a little side to side movement as part of the transition. So let's say we do about three this way, one, two, three, and then instead of transitioning straight away, we bring this hip back up, back down, and then we change sides. So again, we'll do three this way and then change without the shimmy first. One, two, three, hold when your hip is in but still up. We then come back up to the other side, back up, and change sides. So it's like as you come across, you've done your three circles around, and then your hip is going up and back. And then other way, one, two, three, from here, up and back. So it's like two little arcs as we come across. One, two, three, up and back. One, two, three, up and back. So, of course, now we add the shimmy onto it, which is really beautiful. I love doing the shimmy with the upward eight walk anyway. So you can just start with your basic shimmy. I've got lots of videos on shimmies. I'm sure you already know how to shimmy if you're watching this video. But if you don't, make sure you do that first. Otherwise, you'll get too confused with this one. So coming out, keeping your shimmy. We're going one, two, three. Hold, back, back. One, two, three, hold, back, back, one, two, three, hold, back, back, one, two, three, hold, back, and back. Now, you might have noticed when I'm doing the shimmy on this one, I'm tending to do the shimmy on the foot that is the same as the hip working. So if I'm going to this side, I'm stepping out with this foot, it's this hip that is doing the circle, and it's this hip or this knee that I'm mainly shimmying on. When I transition to coming back to basic, then I might add in a shimmy with the other leg, but I tend to do it on the hip that's trailing so you can get that nice movement in the shimmy coming through and back. Through and back. So this is a really beautiful one, I think, because it uses that basic figure eight walking step with the shimmy, but it's nice to do a transition as well. It's lovely to just go one side and then the other, but it's even more beautiful to add in the shimmy and then add in that little stop, especially if it goes well with your music. For arms for this one, yeah, I'd love to hear what you'd like to do for arms for this one. I tend to keep it something like this, so around, two, and then up, back, or one, two, up, back. But it'd be nice to hear what arms you think would go well with this move. Hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, make sure you give it a thumbs up as always, and make sure you subscribe if you haven't already, because I have lots of new videos coming out. Thank you very much for watching. Also, if you are a technique geek like I am and want to discuss belly dance technique, of course you can always do that in the comments below. But we also have a Facebook group called Shimmy Shakers, and so you're welcome to join that. I'll link that below too. We discuss all things about technique, belly dancing. I know there's a lot of Facebook groups out there, but this one's just looking at belly dancing technique. So please join us. It'd be great to have you there. Thank you very much for watching, and happy dancing.